Police say a pregnant woman was robbed walking to work early this morning. She tells officers she was stopped on the way to McDonald's on North Gettysburg when two people robbed her at gunpoint. And about an hour later, another man was robbed at gunpoint in the same area. We're told those thieves got away with cash and a cell phone. It's unclear if those incidents are related.